Pippa Middleton's wealthy father-in-law David Matthews, 73, has been arrested in France and charged with the rape of a minor. The alleged incidents occurred between 1998-1999 involving a teenager in an alleged attack in Paris and another in St. Barts. According to Agence France-Presse, AFP, and The Telegraph, he was arrested at Paris's Orly Airport on March 27 and held in custody for 48 hours, being granted bail on March 29. A spokesman for the tycoon tells the Daily Mail that David Matthews categorically denies the allegation and unequivocally contests the untrue and scandalous accusation. An alleged witness came forward with a complaint about the attacks in 2017. Under French law, Matthews will now undergo a mise-en examen, where authorities have 6 months to gather enough information to determine whether or not he will be brought to trial. He was arrested by the Juvenile Protection Brigade (BPM) for the Paris Judicial Police. Matthews is a former race car driver and self-made millionaire who owns the super private and luxe Eden Rock Hotel in St. Barts. He lives there full-time with his wife Jane. Pippa, 34, is married to David's son, financier James Matthews, 42, who she wed in a lavish May 20, 2017 ceremony in Berkshire, England. The proud father posed prominently with the couple at the nuptials and is close to the pair, as Kate Middleton's younger sister. Pippa is the sister-in-law to Prince William, the Duke of Cambridge, and aunt to their children George, 4, and Charlotte, 2. Kate is expecting her third child in April, just a month ahead of the May 19 royal wedding between Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, so this arrest couldn't have come at a worse time for the royal family. In a twist, it was Pippa's wedding reception marked Meghan's big coming out to their family and friends as Harry's girlfriend. The suit's actress scored an invite to the actual ceremony, but declined as not to detract any attention from the bride's big day.